Well, they worked hard to qualify for this competition. The EuroLeague takes off now. Group stage, match day one.
Yeah, a lot of planning, a lot of work gone in towards getting to this point, so nobody wants to disappoint.
And our match today is called up against Basel. Himself.
Three in his last three. A bit more of the same. He'll go down a treat.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Well, it does look a bit negative, this, Alan. Can you see some positives in the 4-5-1?
It's all about attitude, really, Martin, isn't it? How much those wide lads in the midfield do want to get forward, whether one or two in the middle can make runs beyond the lone striker, we'll see.
The lineup for the away side, with the way this manager likes to play, four's going to sit pretty much in place, and the two in midfield as well.
Yeah, that defensive two won't be going too far. They won't be getting ahead of the ball many times. They'll be just trying to feed it into those front four lads.
So here's the kickoff, EuroLeague group stage, match day one, all to play for.
Well, certainly is, and it's a long old slog at times in this competition, but big prize at the end.
The referee blows the handball. Iduna Park, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Borussia Dortmund. It's been scored by Marco Reus. The ball came back off the keeper and he was first to react. 5 minutes played, 1-0.
Well, many thanks, Alan McAnally, keeping us up to date as usual. Shots well off target, and the defender's relieved, but they played a part, I think.
Well, they did. They didn't pick him up initially, but they just did enough to close him down.
Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. David Johnson. That's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him. No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside. It's what you do when you get the ball that really counts, and they're trying to make the most of that turnover in play. Delgado. Xhaka.
Crowd on the feet, first time finish, always a thrilling sight.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. They spread it out wide here, chance to get some width into this attack.
And they're passing so well out there.
Cross it. That will be a delight for the defenders. There's no one on the end of the cross. Alan, the floor is yours on this goal again that's given them the lead. Delgado trying to keep the ball. Not anymore.
Well,
good idea to try and use the width on the pitch when he's gone out for a throw. Delgado. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Could be a booking here. Xhaka. Is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Arvid Jonsson. Delgado. Possession in the midfield area. Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it. But he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get.
Well, the referee has signaled for half time, and it's 1-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
So we've had the first 45 minutes of this match day one group stage game in the Euro League. I wonder what the second half will bring. We're about to find out, and here we go.
I think there's potential for it to get better, because there seemed to be a bit of tension in the air early on in the first half, especially.
Goes for goal with a header, in with a header, and the goal! Rose so well, and knew exactly what he wanted to do with the header. Beautiful.
Well, the timing of the jump and also the timing of the contact, the header did the job. Keeper, no chance. Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers, and this was certainly one of those. A thumping effort.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Another transfer involving Kevin De Bruyne, who has signed for Manchester City.
Well, I don't blame them, you know, for splashing out about £60 million on what is huge potential in this boy.
Elyounoussi. Alan McAnally's our man, watching elsewhere. Alan, what have you got to tell us?
It's a second goal from Marseille. 56 minutes to 2-2.
Cheers, Alan. That's a good ball. Shot. It's another very good save. It didn't get away from him, the ball, either. He's seen a pass, cut it out. And in the wing area now can maybe attack. To try and switch the play. Delgado. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Nice bit of interplay between these two. And that's a foul. The player has already. Been booked. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. We're all trying to sneak forward.
just hit this one. It flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Substitution the home side want to make. Let's hear from Alan McAnally, who's got news of a sending off at the game he's watching.
It's a red card for the home team. They're down to 10 men. 73 minutes played. It remains 3-2.
Thanks, Alan. This such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Counting down in the last 10 minutes here, 9 to go. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Xhaka. He's had a yellow card already and he's fouled him again. It's the referee's decision now. We've got 2 added minutes. That's been signaled now. Xhaka. Has brought the ball to it. That's full time. Oh, we've seen a game here, Alan, where one team has had the ball and the other team hasn't.
There was a golfing class out there today, which was surprising given the 2 sets of players. I wasn't expecting it.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, he was certainly the man to watch for the opposition, but they could do nothing to tame him. Got himself a brace to contribute to this win.